We are not here to tell you that smoking is really bad for your health and that it will slowly, gradually kill you. We know you already know that. On this No Smoking Day 2019, we are here to tell you the different methods how you can quit smoking.
Number one, find an oral substitute. Keep other things around to pop in your mouth when cravings hit. Try mints, carrots, celery sticks, or even some chocolate. You can even chew some gum to keep away the distractions. Number two, keep your mind busy. Read a book or magazine, listen to some music, do a crossword or a Sudoku puzzle, or even play an online game. Number three, slowly drink a large glass of water. Not only will it help the cravings pass, but staying hydrated helps minimize the symptoms of nicotine withdrawal. Get active. Go for a walk, do some jumping jacks or push-ups, try some yoga stretches, or simply run around the block.